were accomplished, that she should be delivered. And she brought forth her firstborn son, and wrapped him in swaddling clothes, and laid him in a manger, because there was no room for them in the inn. And the first song we're going to sing tonight is Joy to the World. Jesus coming to us was a joy.
Thank you.
Isn't that?
Thank you. same country, shepherds abiding in the field, keeping watch over their flock by night. And lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them, and the glory of the Lord shone round about them, and they were sore afraid. And the angel said unto them, Fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. For unto you was born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord. And this shall be a sign unto you, ye shall find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger. And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of heavenly hosts, praising God and saying, Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill towards men. The next song we're getting ready to sing is Hark the Herald Angels Sing. Away from them into heaven, that the shepherds said one to another, Let us now go even unto Bethlehem, and see this thing which has come to pass, which the Lord hath made known unto us. And they came with haste, and found Mary and Joseph and the babe lying in a manger. All right, now we're going to sing.
Sing in the mountains and in the night, echoing. Shepherds, why this jubilee? Why your joyous strains prolong? What the gladsome tidings be, which inspire your heavenly song?
All they that heard it wondered at those things which were told them by the shepherds, but Mary kept all these things and pondered them in her heart. Ashley Cantrell is going to sing for us tonight, Just a Baby. This is called Mary's Song. She's singing about the baby just being a baby. And you wouldn't think a whole lot could come from just a baby, but he was the greatest gift ever given to the world, wasn't he? Praise God. All right.
Just breathe. Come.